Hey everyone, it's Groggy Karma here, back with another Ogre Tactics video. I just started Chapter 4. I'm on my way to Briganti's Castle. I stopped here at Vahanna. Time to kick some ass and chew some bubble tea. High on coffee. Who dares interrupt my progress? Look out, Clarice. Oh, I can't dodge it. 100% hit. Man, crossing this water sucks. Get a little some mana points. All right, we get it. You get all the magic points. How did that hit? Oh no, they're healing. Would you dodge something, please, sir? Criminy, let me heal your wounds by the light of Ishtar. Have you refreshed me, Lord? Pesky archers. Stop dead in their tracks. Let's see if these guys have anything useful. You have something useful. Nice shot. healing him back to full health. Should take care of those pesky healers first, I guess. Yes, pick up the Birdman. Of course, none of my healers can cross the damn river. Healing shenanigans. Later, Tina. Poison? This leader is getting shot in the back. This mage is really starting to get on my nerves. Meanwhile, my whole army is still trying to cross the river. Put this bitch to sleep now, please. Sweeter, let's see. Maybe she needs to move away. Loser in this already. And that's how you get the Aqua Cloak, folks. If you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like. If you want to see more, please subscribe. See ya.